Order of the One Light, they called themselves. Cultists who worship the crystal shard like a god. We found the Order's fortress, hidden within the spine of the world. They were under siege by the forces of Levistus, and had erected a magical barrier to keep the devils at bay. We would have to recover the keystones to bring down that barrier before we could enter the fortress and deal with the mages within.
There is only one master of the shard.
Took a great risk exposing themselves to recover Kessel's corpse. All the more reason to ensure whatever they're up to is stopped before it can take its full form.
Scouts, but others may come looking for them.
We have more.
more to it.
Infernal forces have no place in Icewind Dale. This one has brain. Force my hand.
Why would the Order reanimate the castle? The Shard already abandoned him. The minds of Ghost cheese. It's a wonder they offer us any resistance at all. They'll cut up their swords and bury the rest out of the rubble.
For the people of Ten Tau.
approached by a Malrus.
On more than one occasion.
They seek to manipulate.
Their intentions are transparent, as are their methods.
Still, there are those who will allow their ambitions to be a point of weakness. We must be wary.
Another battle ahead! Protecting the fortress won't come down until the keystones are recovered.
Not a single mage has submitted to the frozen one. More Duergar in our way. This cannot be coincidence.
Who stands against me?
The Maoris are aggressively recruiting us.
They prey on the weak. We are the devout.
Yet, I admit, if I can achieve my ambition by their means, should I not pursue it? Constant interruption!
For a lengthy siege. Who says we'll need them? I say, we let Kessel lead us to the Shard. If you hear.
More work to be done. Another chance to make the deal safe. This last keystone. That barrier can finally come down. Infernal forces have no place in Icewind Dale.
Your drowned soul will earn me position. Now let me take it. Thank you.
substitute will stand against us unless we devote ourselves to the visitors. He will make a mighty vessel. I do not doubt it, but nor do I trust a devil.
I defend these lands. Infernal forces have no place in Icewind Dale.
See if any yet exist. Our tribe's mark was washed away long ago. You believe none were left behind? We made the pact. We were all taken. All of us. I still wonder if we should have remained and died. Good brothers!